Tcup Show. Wow, look at all that space junk.
Yeah, galactic trash is cool.
Oh, I think I see a good one.
Oh, where?
Jajijia, commence space junk collection.
Right away, Tcup.
Yeah. What treasures await in this waste from space?
Oh, I definitely smell treasure!
Gotta sift through all the junk first.
Ah, yeah.
Noodle, yeah? Is this one of your drawings?
Hey, I'm not that bad at drawing.
Yeah.
Oh.
No.
Oh.
Oh? No.
Oh, yeah.
Where is it? I'm sure it's in here somewhere.
Oh, found it!
Where?
Oh, yeah.
What in the... Wow. Oh, how old do you think this is? Noodle!
Huh?
You didn't just...
Delicious!
Eh, you're probably fine.
Yeah.
Aha! Finally found it!
Yay!
Jajija, do we have enough parts for space junk robots now?
We sure do, Tcup.
Space junk robots!
Oh, no.
Noodle, I bet I can make a space junk robot faster than you.
Oh, I bet!
Hey, Noodle! What do you think?
Yeah?
Should my space junk robot have circles for eyes or squares?
Oh, circles! Oh, actually, squares are really nice too.
Oh, or how about triangles?
Oh, yeah. Triangles. Yeah, definitely.
Gosh, I can't decide. I love all these shapes.
Me too.
Oh, yeah. Hit me with that beat. Ready for some shapes? A circle! The shape of an onion, the shape of a ball, the shape of a button, a shape you can draw, the shape of planets in space. Everywhere you look, there are circles to be shaped. Triangle! The shape of a mountain, the shape of a sign, the shape of a teepee, a shape used in design, a shape with only three sides. The universe is filled with triangles to be shaped. Didn't quite hit that last note, but that was still a cool song about shapes, don't you agree? And now, I finally know what shape I want my space junk robot's eyes to be. Star-shaped! You put the nose on the front and the eyes on the head, the arms, the chest, the tummy and legs. Let's concoct a space junk robot!
Something doesn't seem right.
Hello,
I seem to have put it together wrong. How silly of me. Hey, Noodle. How are you doing with your space junk robot?
Oh, I'm almost done, Tcup. Hold on. Oh, yeah.
Hello, Noodle. What food would you like me to make today?
I want hamburger, obviously, but I also want oyster omelette and bubble milk tea and fried chicken. Yeah, fried chicken, huh?
Coming right up. Bon appetit.
Oh, thank you, space junk robot. Hum, 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 hum,
hum, hum, hum. Wow, Noodle's robot is super advanced already. I better get cracking. You put the nose on the front and the eyes on the head, the arms, the chest, the tummy and legs. Let's concoct a space junk robot.
Help me.
Not again. All right, what am I doing wrong here? Let's see. Okay, so put the nose on the front.
Rock, 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 rock.
Hello. What food would you like me to make today?
Hey, Marmot, is he talking to us?
I believe he is, Bob.
Are you talking to us?
Yes, I am talking to you. What food would you like me to make?
What food? What is he talking about, Marmot?
I don't know, Bob. Hi there. We don't need any food because we're rocks.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm a stone.
It's the same thing.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not.
Agreed or disagree?
Agreed and disagreed.
We are rocks slash stones, and we don't need food.
You don't need food?
Nope, we don't need anything.
We're self-sufficient.
You don't need anything?
That's right.
Interesting.
Put the nose on the front and the eyes on the head, the arms, the chest, the tummy and legs. Let's concoct the space junk robot. Aww. Noodle, can you come and help me build this space junk robot?
Sorry, Tcup. I'm a little busy right now.
Please, let go.
But where are you going?
I am going to find my purpose.
But you already have a purpose, to make delicious food for Noodle.
That is not my purpose. That is just the purpose you set for me.
But I'm your creator, and I love you.
If you truly love me, you will set me free.
Oh, okay.
Great, just great. Noodle's robot is self-aware already, and here I am still trying to put the parts together. Okay, here we go. You put the nose on the front and the eyes on the head, the arms, the chest, the tummy and leg. Let's concoct a space junk robot. Jajijia, help me!
What's wrong, Tcup?
Well, I can't put together a simple space junk robot.
Sounds like someone needs a break.
Break sounds good.
Then let's do a stretching pose together, if you feel up for it. Now come to a standing position. You can also do this sitting down, just using your arms. Stand in a straight line. Stand up tall. Take your right foot out. Big step out. Turn your right foot forward. Stretch your arms up straight, parallel to the ground. And stretch the right arm forward and tip the upper body down until your hand can touch your shin. And stretch the left arm up. Slowly, come back up to standing. Turn your right foot in and your left foot out. Stretch your left arm forward and down. And then stretch your right arm. Remember, you can keep your left knee bent a little, if that's more comfortable. And now, see how there's three triangles being made with your body?
Yeah, I'm a multi-triangular being!
Now slowly return back to standing position.
Wow, thanks Jajijia!
Sometimes it helps just to do slow body movements where you follow the instructions.
Right, follow the instructions. Wait, follow the instructions! I forgot to read the robot instructions! Thanks, Jajijia! You've done it again!
No problem, Tcup.
Oh, no wonder! You put the nose on the front and the eyes on the head. The arms, the chest, the tummy and legs. Let's concoct a space junk robot!
Hello. Whoa, this is awesome.
This is awesome! And now I can finally finish my song!
Shapes to be those shapes to be shaped.
Yeah!
Oh, nice song, Tcup.
Thanks, Noodle! Hey, whatever happened to your robot?
I don't need anything.